Miguel Malvar coin, and another underspun Funko coin, and Apolinario Mabini coin, and another Apolinario Mabini coin, and another Miguel Malvar. And a general Luna coin. Another one. A Miguel Malvar one. And the last but not the least, on this pony center coin. Here I still have many coins in capsules. It's a 1995 1 peso. This one is a Bagong Bayani commemorative coin. And this one is a 50 Laari Maldives coin. This one is a Queen Elizabeth Australian coin. This one is Bataan Day coin. This one is a Lincoln Memorial coin. And one of the 1 cent new BSP series 1 cent. Another Chinese coin, but this one is 1 cent and made of aluminum. Wait, I still have one. Oh no, this one is 10 Thailand money. Here I have an English series 10 cents. Here 1960. Centavos Filipinas, United States of America, silver coins, 75% silver. Here I have 10 New Taiwan dollar coin. Here I have another Commonwealth 5 centavos. I have a lot of those Commonwealth 5 centavos. Later Gulf Landing, 5 centavo coin, it still has its luster. This one is also a Bagong Bayani. I don't have very good examples of this coin yet, at least. This one is a modern 5 cent US coin. This one is another 1995. This one is another 1 cent with the ones. Where's the 1 cent? Over here. Here I have another 1 cent a while ago, and I'm gonna put the other one up there. Top of it. This is one more Chinese one, but this one is 2 cents. Put it near the next one. This one is a commemorative 1 piece of coin. This one is year 2011. This one is an Antipolo commemorative coin. It's commemorating the 400 year of Antipolo Rizal. And this one is a Turkish lira. I mean lirasi. And this one is a 10 Malaysian sen. And you may already know this if you watch my other video. This one is my 500 peso coin, Pope Francis. This one is my 50 peso coin, Pope Francis. This one is my Andres Bonifacio one. This one is my Miguel Malvar one. And you may already know my Taiwan commemorative coins. Here later I'll show you everything. This is one of my albums. The 10 cents. The 10 new Taiwan dollars. 15 new Taiwan dollars. This one is an older version of this. This one is 1 cent. 1 Taiwan dollar. Hong Kong dollars. A Japanese one aluminum, and this one I'm not quite sure where it is from. See that? If anybody knows what type of coin is that, please say it in the comment section below. I'm gonna try to get it out of this. Okay, let's move on. This one is one of the coins I have the 1972 and 1974 coins. Here I have more 10 piece of Philippine coins. The narrative. Here I have the 5 peso coins. And these are the 5 peso Marcos coins that I have.
And we still have a lot more to go.
This one is another 1 cent that I'll be putting over here. A 1 peso, 1995. This one was from a while ago. This was this. Jefferson Nickel, Roosevelt Dime, 5 centavos coin, and another 1 centavo for the newest one. Bahamas coin, Hong Kong coin, another Hong Kong coin, a 5 peso coin, and 10 centavo Hong Kong coin, and a minstrel 45 centavo coin. This is a Chinese coin again. This one is a commemorative quarter dollar, Mount Rushmore. This one is another Roosevelt dime clad. This one I think is also a mistake. So it's this one. This one is my best example of my Baguio Bayani coins. Here I have a Lapu Lapu coin. One centavo. This one is a Chinese coin. This one is a 50 euro coin. Let me drop it. España. This one is another 1 cent. This one is another 1 cent. This one is another 10 cents, but it's written 100 there. This one is another Lincoln Memorial. This one is... Yeah, it's this. It's a 1960. Another 5 peso. This one is a 50 cent coin. Smaller, and it's part of the improved flora fauna series, like that. And another Chinese coin. A 1956. Peso, 50 centavo coin, 1974. This one is a Decada Culturam Filipino. This one is a Canadian cent. This one is a Hong Kong cent. This one is another little gold standing one. Now let's go to my extra coins. My extra coins. Here I have the 10 cents. Here I have the modern 5 peso. The modern 1 cent. And the 25 cents. The 1 peso and another one of those 10 peso coins and the 1 peso 10 new Taiwan dollars, another 10 peso, 50 centavos, 2 pesos. And another Dragon Bayani coin. And the Calabao Piso. Miguel Malvar and Peso coins. And the Flower of Foda series 50 centavo coins. And this coin, 25 centavos. If anybody knows what type of series is this, I already forgot what type of series is this. Please comment down below. This one is a 10 diamond dollars. This one is a 50 cent. This one is a little cost diamond. This one is the 50 new diamond dollars. This one is my Flora Fauna 25 centavo and my Ang Bagong Lipunan 10 cent. Somebody can I put this camera down first to open this? Okay, now since I open it. Bagong Lipunan 5 centavo, 5 peso coin. Here I have the People Power Revolution coin, nickel and 10 pesos. This is a 5 peso flora fauna. This is my ABL 1 peso coin. I only have one, so my also an ABL 5 peso coin. This one is my 25 centavo ABL coins in good condition. And this is my 1 centavo Lapu Lapu coin, my 5 centavo coin. And I hope you like, wait. I forgot to show you this. USB coin. I don't have any USB ICs yet, so 50 centavos, another one, close. In 5 centavos, I have many of these. And this, see, I have many of that. These ones are the one that has S mint marks. This one, these two don't have S mint marks. I hope you liked my video today. If you like it, please like, subscribe, and share. And goodbye.